Hey there, welcome to Life Noggin. With many of my friends going through the hot months of summer, my animator thought it would be a good idea to turn off all the cooling units in his CPU. You know, to get the Life Noggin fam here to experience what it's like to have a hot summer day. Gotta say, I'm not a fan. But then again, I guess if I was, we wouldn't be in this predicament anyway. No? Okay. Wait, Triangle Bob, no, not water. That stuff is dangerous in here. Anyway, you humans aren't the only ones that try to take advantage of having fun in the sun. Insects are becoming more active as well. And unfortunately, some of them can be pretty annoying, especially if they bite you. That got me thinking of the most wild things that can happen from a bug bite or sting. And for this, we're gonna just go ahead and include spiders and other creepy crawlies here as well. Now, we're looking for the weirdest things, not just the most painful or deadly. If you wanna know about painful bites, go ahead and look up things like tarantula hawks, bullet ants, and velvet ants. Or, as they're more adorably called, cow killers. Yeah. But no, we're looking for more than just pain. First off, since they're probably on everyone's mind now that it's summer again, let's talk about those pesky mosquitoes. While mosquito bites for many people are little more than itchy bumps that make you praise the aloe vera gods, some people can have far worse reactions. We're talking things like swelling, fevers, and hives. Mosquitoes can also carry certain diseases like the West Nile virus, malaria, and yellow fever, transferring them to you with their saliva. The West Nile virus can lead to paralysis and severe neurological symptoms in rare cases, so it can get quite horrific. Another wild bite that makes our list comes from the Brazilian wandering spider. Their bites can lead to intense pain and pretty severe medical complications like low blood pressure, hypothermia, and a slowed or quickened heartbeat. And things can get extremely weird if you have, male genitalia. That's because the bites of these spiders can cause a person to have a long, painful erection. Yeah, I said it. Listen, don't demonetize me, YouTube, okay? Hey, get out of here. This is for science. On the topic of spiders, both the brown recluse spider and the black widow can have pretty nasty bites. The bite of a brown recluse spider can be deadly and is known to cause necrosis in rare cases, where the tissue around the bite itself starts to die. A bite from a black widow has its own set of problems, potentially leading to latrodectism, which is an illness categorized by muscle rigidity, vomiting, and excessive sweating. Our last contender for weirdest bug bite comes from the Lone Star Tick. These strange little creatures have a single goal: to turn everyone into a vegetarian. Well, maybe not that exactly, but their bites have been known to cause people to develop a meat allergy, specifically with red meat, called alpha-gal syndrome. Their bite transmits a sugar molecule called alpha-gal into your body, which can trigger an immune system reaction that may lead to mild or severe meat allergies. But hey, those are just the weirdest things that I found. Let me know in the comments below the strangest bug bite that you've ever heard of, or if there are any other bugs you want me to talk about next. Curious to know how we can destroy all the mosquitoes? You should watch this video next. Okay, well then maybe we could go a more natural route and get a bunch of animals together that eat mosquitoes, like bats, to wipe them out. I mean, one study back in the day said that a single bat could catch up to 10 mosquitoes in a minute. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.